in the darkness of bloodlust, in the doom of moral lust, mourning everywhere. Au-delà de notre cœur, au-delà de notre imagination, au-delà de nos pensées, ça c'est le génocide contre les Tutsis en 1994. It started progressively, where one group was given warning to flee their country. When the murder face smeared anger butter, getting ready to kill innocent people with panga, muhoro, grenade,
serenade,
needles,
ibisongo,
spears,
amacumu,
n'amahiri, and so and more. The name Umututsi became a sin that Umuhutu has to clean. Ka Umututsi hayo,
kwinzoka, kwinyenzi,
sombatize comme ça, ariko yemwe. A year came 1994. A month came April,
Avril,
Mata. More than 1 million people died in 3 months. More than 10,000 people died in a day. More than 400 people died in an hour. And nearly 10 people died in a minute. We lost our fathers,
our grandfathers,
our mothers,
our great mothers,
our sisters,
our brothers,
our friends. And now we are left alone in the dark, with wounds on our heart, with scars that burn us when we call you. But why increase our melancholy?
No, Kuri, we don't know if you do the same where you are.
But we have hope. The government of unity came to end it, to stop it. Light overshadowed the darkness.
Reconciliation became our priority.
Peace became our destiny. And now we are moving forward in unity. Rwanda, you've been hurt, but the youth today is the strength of your tomorrow. Why you will live without sorrow,
but rather live with prosperity above all.
Kwibuka n'agarinzika. Kwibuka n'ubwagaciro bakambuwe bakicwa bacibwa mu maso duharanira ko Imana itazataye imahanga ukundi ndavuga kureka ishyano rikongera rikagwira u Rwanda. We have redefined the image of Rwanda because of Ndi Umunyarwanda. We now preach self-reliance and understand agaciro. We now dance to the beat of unity you have built in us. Une nouvelle nation post-94 qui a créé l'égalité entre les sexes. Les femmes ne doivent pas rester à la maison pour faire les travaux ménagers. Mais aujourd'hui, elle fait partie du développement. Ichindi kandi umunyarwanda kazi ni touch. I see opportunities made in Rwanda. I see more. I see opportunity. I see tomorrow. A beautiful and a prosperous Rwanda. As for we, the youth, let us embrace the opportunities of today and tomorrow. Let us unshackle ourselves from yesterday's oppression and discrimination.
Let us ask not what a country can do for us.
Because the strength of Rwanda is us. Again, it's us. Senu, nitwe ubwacu. And to us, the youth, the lesson of genocide was a wake-up call to achieve unity,
reconciliation,
development,
above all,
hope of the future. And never again cannot be the word we just say.
Mm-mm.
We must walk the talk as the future generation of Rwanda. And for those who say
and think
and believe that Rwanda is a country with no security,
no equity,
no opportunity,
no hospitality,
we are here to prove them wrong by lifting our voices up and say in a capital letter that in Rwanda, Hakuna Matata, Mapambano yaendelea.